New at 6 tonight, a Dothan woman is behind bars after investigators say she abused a child. Dothan police say that they got word of a child being seen with injuries on their face and legs Thursday. After an investigation, they identified Kashia Carter as the abuser. Carter was charged with willful abuse of a child and booked into the Houston County Jail on a $15,000 bond.